$100 billion in backing. Christine, what do we know about this project?
Well, Jumana, you and I were both here on ground in Riyadh last week for FII, and we know that the talk of the town was artificial intelligence, and that's where we really started to learn details about this massive new AI fund. So sources are telling us that Saudi Arabia is planning a project known as Project Transcendence. We are told that this is going to be a fund that will invest in AI infrastructure, AI startups, and also companies that are willing to commit their resources to the kingdom in order to help the country scale up in its AI ambitions. Now, we are told the ultimate goal is that this fund will ultimately have about $50 billion to $100 billion of investments. It is said that multiple government entities are going to be involved in this initiative, and the goal will ultimately be to bring in some of those bigger, more established tech companies that can bring their expertise to the kingdom. And really, all of this goes back to the Vision 2030 initiatives and to Saudi Arabia's AI strategy to be a top 15 nation in the AI space globally.
Yeah, I mean, they're also saying that this is a part and parcel of a project that will allow them to compete with the UAE, which obviously have huge AI ambitions as well. What does this mean for the AI race in the Middle East? Is there an AI race in the Middle East?
Well, both Saudi Arabia and the UAE have been racing to set up data centers and kind of position themselves as the dominant force in AI in the region. And honestly, so far, it had looked like Abu Dhabi was pulling ahead. Abu Dhabi has its G42 fund, which is a massive fund that has secured huge commitments from Microsoft. And also, we saw a deal struck back in September with NVIDIA. Abu Dhabi also has a fund called MCX. So really, those two things taken together have put Abu Dhabi a little bit on the forefront in this jockeying for that front position in AI in the region. But Saudi Arabia has been catching up. Of course, we have this new fund that we could see announced at some point soon. And then last week out of FII, we also saw the PIF, that's Saudi Arabia's sovereign wealth fund. It announced a partnership with Google Cloud to develop a new AI hub in the eastern province of Dammam. Sources told us that that initiative or that new AI hub could see investment of as much as $10 billion. And then the PIF and Google Cloud said that that new AI hub is expected to add more than $71 billion to Saudi Arabia's GDP by 2030. So indeed, Saudi is catching up, and the race does seem to be on.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to put a question to you that I've been asking every single guest on the show this morning. How will a Trump presidency impact the AI efforts in the Middle East?
Yeah, well, of course, a great question, Jumana. Look, I think the big question for the UAE and Saudi Arabia is how quickly they can get their hands on the most cutting-edge advanced technology for semiconductors. The U.S. has been imposing export controls on the most advanced NVIDIA chips, for example, just out of national security concerns. And it is expected, of course, because Trump carries that America First agenda, that Trump will probably carry on with export controls or perhaps even deepen them, which could create some challenges for countries like Saudi Arabia and the UAE, particularly as they try to advance their AI industries.